The FBI and New Mexico deputies busted a man for allegedly sharing child pornography. Back in January, an undercover agent spotted a LiveMe account posting sexually explicit videos and images. Investigators connected the account to 20-year-old Jeremiah Seiss from Artesia. According to the Eddy County Sheriff's Office, Seiss admitted to sharing the photos but claims he was blackmailed. He is facing charges including distribution and possession of sexual exploitation of children.